thing you know, this is our hometown here in Washington, D.C. We live all over the place now, but this will always be our fucking home. Thank you guys so much for coming out. This one is called Doomsayer. If you know the words, sing them fucking loud. Yeah!
Yeah.
awesome to be back. Holy shit. Can you believe that Damnation AD just played? This is pretty huge. I don't know if you guys know this, but when this guy and me started the band, he was 17, I was 15, and all we wanted to be was Damnation AD. That was our main fucking influence for Stabbing Darkness Hour. So give it up for those guys. We've learned so much through them through the years about being a fucking band and what's important. So yeah, we're gonna play an old song for you guys. This one is off our first album. This one's called For the Soul of the Savior.
We'll be right back.
ever actually played this song, so if we fuck it up, you know, whatever, it's someone else's fault. This one is about getting arrested. And going to jail.
Oklahoma!
This one's called Oklahoma.
Save her! Oh, yeah.
off our new record. This one's called Those Who Survive. Super appropriate with this whole new wave of far right racist fucking assholes in the world. That shit has no place in this fucking world, in this music, any fucking world. We want to send this song out to anybody that gets the one simple fucking message of this song, and that is Nazi punks. Fuck off!
We'll be right back.
thank every single one of you for coming out, for supporting all the bands, for supporting the scene. Shout out to Cemetery Piss and Walk the Plank. We have one more song for you guys. This song is called With a Thousand Words to Say That One.
Like that.
you guys. Psych, fools, you motherfuckers! That was a pretty good one, right? That was out of here. Alright, let me do one more. What do you think about two more? Well, hold on, let's Charles. Travis says we can do two more, everybody. All right? You guys are really talking about me. That he's in a good mood. Okay? We're going to play a song now that we haven't played in quite a while. It's called Demons.
Oh,
Thank you.